In this video, you will learn how to read this. A scale degree is a number given to each step of the scale. The scale degree of a scale can be represented as Roman numerals for analyzing musical chord progressions. They represent the chord whose root note is that scale degree. The unique thing about Roman numerals is that they can be notated as uppercase and lowercase. The uppercase is used for chords that have a major third between the first and third of the chord, like major chords and augmented chords. The lowercase is used for chords that have a minor third between the first and third of the chord, like minor chords and diminished chords. In a major scale, a 1 chord is major, the 2 chord is minor, the 3 chord is minor, the 4 chord is major, the 5 chord is major, the 6th chord is minor, and the 7th chord is diminished. Roman numerals are abstract chord progressions that can easily be transposed to any key. So when you hear a song that has a 1-5-6-4 chord progression in D major, they mean a D major chord to an A major chord to a B minor chord to a G major chord. The Roman numerals are also used in chords for the 3 minor scales. A natural minor has a minor 1 chord, a diminished 2 chord, a major 3 chord, a minor 4 chord, a minor 5 chord, a major 6th chord, and a major 7th chord. In order to have a major 5 chord, you have to use a harmonic minor scale, which has a raised 7th. For example, in the key of D natural minor, the 5 chord is a A minor chord. But when the 7th degree is raised from a C natural to a C sharp, the 5 chord becomes a major triad. By raising the 7th degree of the scale, the harmonic minor also contains 2 other chords not in the natural minor. One is the augmented 3 chord, the other is the diminished 7 chord. Now the problem is we have an augmented 2nd interval. To eliminate the augmented 2nd, the 6th degree of the scale is also raised by a half step. This is the melodic minor scale. The melodic minor has a minor 1 chord, a minor 2 chord, an augmented 3 chord, a major 4 chord, a major 5 chord, a diminished 6th chord, and diminished 7th chord. And here is what you have learned today. Keep practicing, and I will see you in the next video. If you liked the video, please hit like. If you would like to see more videos, please subscribe to my channel. You can also leave a comment or a question in the comment section below.